had to go away and get this shit right. Get back on the mic and tell the people about my shit life. See me on a Grammy, you be thinking that it's lit. It's a shit show, I'll tell you all about it if you sit tight. Lost a couple friends, do not worry cause they ain't dead. We just grew apart, it was time, that's what fate said. I was fake homeless for a minute, had my clothes in my mama's living room cause my city too expensive. Everybody hitting me like, when you coming back home? I was on tour giving everyone a dial tone. Best friend kicked me out my crib cause she was in her bag, but I was in Berlin. I do not mean to offend, I'm just getting what I work for. So I bought a crib in Pennsylvania, that's a complex. Labels tryna fly me out and hit me with a large check. Bad loans, that shit I don't wanna get involved with. Told them that I wanna half a mil, non-refundable. One album and a couple singles if I fuck with you. All they wanna do is take percentages and they don't even tell me what they doing for it. Gotta give me something new. This ain't fucking 99, 2020 vision, bitch. Do not even bring up my masters cause that is for my kids. I'm back on my bully. I had to hit the reset and now I'm back fully. Shout out to the people that love me. You got me through this situation when it was ugly. And if you still here for me, really I'm touched. And I'ma spend this next year reciprocating the love. And you can trust that, yeah.